state for medical, educational, and therapeutic programming for the children and the adults we serve at the center. Interested, and I'll introduce you to Deontay. Batman. Anybody play the Batman game?
The girls can come back and we can hang out and play video games.
So ladies, never think for a second that one person can't make a difference in many people's lives, because you all can. And together as a group, look at what you're doing for all of these children here.
Can you say hi?
So, Broward Children's Center is a local nonprofit. We serve children and young adults with special health care needs through 15, going on 16 different programs to cater to their medical, educational, and therapeutic needs. We serve children from birth to young adults. I believe our oldest young adult is about 40 years old. And through our 15 different programs, specifically our comprehensive care center where we are now, is home to 36 of some of the most medically fragile children in the nation. All of your help, support, and love.
It was really fun to learn about the kids, and I'm really glad to help them.
I think it was really fun.
Yeah, me too.
It was really cool.
It was great to learn about good people that need a lot of help.
Thank you.
We were really touched and moved about all these kids.
It was a lot of fun raising all the money for the kids in need and helping them out in many ways.
And it's such a good cause because it really helps all the kids out.
It was really fun raising all the money and selling goods to use it and seeing all the kids.
It felt good to help the kids and raise money for a charity. We raised $7,000.
It was really fun seeing all of the disabled kids, even though they're all kids just like us.